like it was yesterday. And it was a real moment for me, probably for many of you as well. I'll never forget that day. Every time I 9/11 rolls around on my clock, on my watch, on my phone, or September 11th rolls by, I remember that day. It's been very significant to me. I'll never forget that. And today we honor all those that died on that day. And the horrible attack on our nation. And again, we pledge to never forget that. We must also remember to support the frontliners, the first responders, to make a difference each and every day in the community, to make our community safe. We thank them for it. Great many of you here fit into that category. Armed Service, Fire, EMS, Police. You are a critical link in our nation's security and preparedness.